Robit wants water.
Water?
Yeah, I told him it'd be $7.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a hockey game, so yeah, $7
for the water. $7 for the water, and $2 beers, though.
$2 beers, yeah. We want everybody drunk, yeah.
Yeah. The $7 is coming with the penny I sent you earlier. You get no water. Rip water.
You get no water.
Oh, and... Oh, dude, use that gray one. It'd be gray and... Oh, that's cool.
There you go.
There you go. Actually, 2013 stadium? Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Let's see if they got old school.
Oh, they should.
Yeah. No, not quite. Come on. I know you gotta have it.
There you are. All right, let's go.
Let's do this.
Winner take all.
All
right. Now, at least we're playing against some good teams now.
Yeah. Toe drag, huh?
I don't know how to do that shit.
I don't
either. I really don't know how to do that shit.
Windmill. Windmill? Wow, I can speak. English are
windmill.
Good.
Windmill.
English are good. Hoka did on phonics did not work.
What?
The Honda Center.
Hi everyone, along with Eddie Old Jet Ray Ferrari.
That's a Napa, right?
I'm Mike
Emery. Yep.
Good. It's the Lakers.
It's the Lakers. Back in the day, yes, the Lakers and the Kings were the same color.
Well, I only had a cup of coffee playing with
pink and chartreuse.
Pink and chartreuse, yeah. Dude's the Clippers.
Yes.
Which is funny that the Clippers are now the better LA basketball team than the Lakers.
That's hilarious.
It's been that way apparently for a few years.
Yeah, because they spent so much time focusing on Kobe that...
Kobe. Oh, dude, I love baseball.
Yes.
Thank you.
Cricket is my favorite.
Oh, man. You mean the games that last for like 7 days?
Yeah, those.
Literally, though. Let's go, Lakers. Man, I guess you got yourself your own cheering squad.
Sweet.
Let's go. I got John Gibson.
Oh,
who do you got?
Alrighty. Boudage.
Ooh, you got Boudage. There you go. Even though Quick is back.
Yes.
Quick is back, finally.
Quick is back.
Yeah, it's about time.
He's a little slow getting back.
Lacrosse? That's the shit. Kobe. All right, let's go. Oh my god, this feels so much better. No, that immediately was not good.
Oh shit.
Hey, hey, Dad. Not even a minute in, we iced the puck.
Nope.
We're coming for you. No, mini golf.
Mini
golf.
That
lasts 7 days. A game that lasts 7 days, we're playing Monopoly.
Yeah. Because somebody's got to read the rules. No!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Come on, get the fucking fuck. Here's my thing though. I'm going to have a strong start, but.
No!
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Ah!
We're swarming you like. Ducks. Wait, do they swarm?
A swarm of ducks. Yeah,
it's a swarm. You last 7 days. Wait, what?
Wait, what? What are we talking about now?
Wait, what? Yeah, Rob's even asking, wait, what? If I lasted 7 days, I would fucking hate myself. Yeah, everyone's really into this game.
Oh my god! How did I not get that?
Holy shit!
Damn it. Oh my god, really?
Holy yes! Shit!
And that wasn't even a slap shot.
No. Remember, it started like this last time when you got the first goal.
I know. You know I've gotten the first goal in all three games?
Yeah, you have. And you're like 50-50 on your success rate of maintaining that lead.
So let's see if we can... make that 75.
No, that'd be 66%.
You know what I laugh at is you're like you had to think on that one.
It was
hilarious.
Oh. Dad, quit pushing my chair out of the water.
Sorry, I can't help it. Oh my God!
No!
How?
Oh shit! No!
Oh my God!
No! Oh my God! How the hell did you do that?
Oh my God! Oh shit!
Everyone, get back!
Oh my God! No! No! Oh my God!
Oh shit!
This is intense.
This is probably one of the most tense games. Oh, breakaway!
No.
Oh, I botched it just like the Ducks always do.
Woo. Holy moly.
Oh my God, what the fuck's going on in the chat right now?
I don't know, something about Saw.
I don't know.
Wow. Oh shit.
Hey,
icing. Damn it.
Oh my God.
Wow. Oh. No!
Oh my God!
For what? Blow me. You gotta be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have whatever. Pussies. So what's going on now?
You think this is a baking show, so much icing. Let's see how they do. Looking to change the momentum, they have it. Getting their first power play of the game. Trailing. That's icing.
No, I know. I know.
What? Just, whoa. That was weird. Come on, Perry, you piece of shit. Goalie out of the net, puck on his
stick. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Oh, shit. The Ducks organizing back in their own end.
Pitching this one to get flat. Oh, my God. A chance to clear. Oh, and he is drilled. Everybody expected an aggressive game in the first period. That hasn't occurred. And as the game.
Oh, my God. No.
Oh, my God. Oh, that's icing.
Oh, I thought I was still on penalty.
No, you're not.
Oh, shit.
Oh, with it. Dude, I love Duran. Holy shit. Man, Perry, learn how to get the fucking puck, you idiot.
Damn.
Holy shit.
That was insane.
The Ducks win that faceoff. Oh!
Los Angeles in possession. Damn it. Travel in their own end. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Now it's directed to Richie. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Let's go.
I'm trying.
Alright, here we go.
Ah, shit. You're beating me! No, 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 no!
No, you asshole! Quiet, you two. Mama Greg is sleeping.
Not yet. I love how my guy goes clear across from the
ice.
Yeah,
right? Oh, yeah? Keita earlier, the puck just flew away. I remember that. It just left.
Yeah, just bloop.
It's like, there it went.
You guys suck so bad.
It's like, I don't want this anymore.
Peace out, bitches.
Oh, man. Get back, everybody. Give me the puck. No, nah, I'm good for now. Just like a burb. Yeah, ha ha ha.
Uh-huh.
Dude, I love Freebird. It got the puck out of here. Freedom. All right, let's go. Oh! That was
wow,
painful. Ah, so is that the end of one?
Wow. This is a hell of a game.
This is going to be good. Oh, man. How is first edition winning?
That is a very valid question.
Yeah, it is. How? Oh, my God. I love how your penalty minutes in the last game were like 12.
That was awesome.
Because second edition needs to get good.
Yeah.
I don't fucking know.
Oh, we're still in penalty. For
oh, yeah, for the fight.
The fight. Fight for fighting.
Yeah, you're right. Nope, that was not how you get the puck.
Ah, shit.
Alright, Perry, don't you... Oh! Yeah! Oh,
damn it!
Oh, how's that for getting good?
That's called getting lucky.
Big Graggy is too good. Or Big Graggle is too good.
Big Graggle.
Too cool for school. Too school for cool. Wait. I'll figure out a name for Big Papa eventually.
Oh yeah, there's all kinds of names. It's just not safe for young ears.
Well, then where are those young ears? Like, what's the deal?
Damn, you have perfected that hit.
Oh yeah, I have. Gets laugh. I'm just chill there for a moment. NSFW?
I don't want to know the names of you. Yeah,
Greg is those young ears. Not safe for Waluigi.
Waluigi?
Yeah!
Oh, what?
Oh my god. Oh. That was awesome.
That was a good shot.
So you gotta admit, that was an awesome slap shot.
That was
shot.
A good shot.
Off the face off.
Wow.
Oh. Boo-hoo. I'm still laughing, Craig, as those young ears. Am I though? Oh, dude.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. No, I want the puck.
No.
No. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
Get back. No, he just gave you that puck.
Yeah, he did. Whether I wanted it or not.
Oh, God, don't.
Oh!
Holy shit. Oh. 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 Oh, get the puck out of there. Get that puck out of there. Where are you guys?
Oh, no! Thank you.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Just hold.
Oh my just god.
He just touched the puck and just oh stood there.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, he just stood there. Hi, wow. It's Vince from Slapshot. Hi, Billy Mays here. But wait, there's more. Dude, I love Slapshot.
Ah, shit.
That's icing.
Nope.
How? How is that not icing?
Ah, shit.
Thanks. Oh, shit.
Damn it. How the hell did that
happen? Now, that's icing, apparently.
How is that icing?
I don't know.
I got it, though. Ha! Nope. Oh, wait, yeah, we're still playing.
Oh, sorry. I was going to go check comments.
Ah, shit.
Oh,
what the freak?
Damn it. Thank you for the puck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Get that puck.
No!
Oh my god, he just stole that.
Oh god.
Oh no, 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 no!
Oh.
Oh my god. This is so tense. I'm not even looking at the comments right now. There was nobody there. Oh, keep the puck. Keep that puck.
Wow.
Greg on 8-track will get another goal eventually.
Greg on 8-track.
Oh my god, that was so good. That was so good.
Greg on 8-track. Oh my god.
So does that mean I'm Greg on iTunes?
No, you're Greg on cassette.
Oh, okay. Well, wait, which one's older?
What do you mean, which one's older? 8-track, dumbass. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, this is bad. This is bad.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit, how did I do that?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Okay, I got this. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Wow. This game is crazy.
Greg on compact disc. Dumas. MP3 is older. Oh man, oh god, oh man, oh god, man, I love records. Alright. Holy shit, that is the end of two. Oh my wow. God. Oh. I don't know what it is about this set of games.
I don't know. Wow.
Oh, there's the seagull.
The seagull? Looks like he's crapping, too.
All right, let's take a look at stats. Look at all my...
You have 7 hits.
7 hits.
I can't seem to hit.
Circle is what you use to hit people.
Oh, so it's not square. I've been hitting square. No
square,
wonder.
I think, is the poke check.
Oh, all right.
Come on, vintage Gerg. You got
vintage
this.
Gerg. I'm antique Gerg.
Yeah. Yeah, like, you're something from, like, Antique Roadshow that you take, and you're expecting, like, $50,000.
You're expecting
this
big.
Hold on. And he's all, it'll be $500.
No, it's more like two.
$20.
Cents.
$20. I'll give it 20 cents.
Okay. $20. You'll give it 20 cents?
I'll give it 20 cents. Or it's like the lady shows up with a fucking Jesus plate and it's like, that's $5,000. This is made by St. George.
Jesus!
Yeah. Whoa, sweet Jesus.
It'd be like History of the World Part 1.
Jesus!
Yes.
Yes.
What?
Yes. Finally aged Gerg. I don't know about finally, but aged Gerg is absolutely.
Okay. Hey, fuck you.
All right, dickless.
Ye old Gregory. Dude, 20 cents is my favorite. 20 cents is my favorite singer.
I'm not even 50 cent. I'm 20 cent.
Man, you're like
of 20 cent. Word. You like how I did that? Fucking middle sign. That was so white. That was so white. It was pathetic.
Oh my god.
That was straight up white boy.
What the fuck?
I mean, that wasn't even redneck. That was like Midwest, Midwest, or North, Northern America.
Northern America.
You know, up in the snowy states.
I'm thinking like fucking
really white.
Like
your word to your mother.
North Dakota. Like fucking
Idaho.
Idaho.
Montana.
There you go. Dude. Bird is the word.
I thought he was going to
slice of white bread.
I thought he was going to call me Old Spice.
No.
Old Spice Gerg.
No, man.
No, because they're sexy. I'm not. No, never mind.
Or they're Terry Crews.
Yeah,
right?
And I am neither.
50 cent. Okay, what's a contract that only costs 45 cents? 50 cent with Nickelback.
Oh my god.
Who the ho? Idaho. I'm glad you.
You the pimp? Idaho.
Is this what happens in between, like, the intermissions?
Yes.
Like, instead of them talking about what happened and what the Ducks are going to do to maintain their
No, they're
lead.
Talking about you the pimp? Idaho. Yeah.
They're reading Twitch chat.
Word.
Hey, Greg, why can't dinosaurs clap? Because they're dead.
Because they're dead.
I hope it's because they're dead. I really hope. Because they're all fucking dead. Oh, I love this. Oh, this is good. Holy shit.
Keep the jokes going. Yeah. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Let's resume game. Here, we'll keep the long range joke going, which is us playing. And just, I cry. They're down but not out, Dad.
Damn. Offsides.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh.
Wow.
Oh,
what
my God.
What happened?
Yeah, press triangle.
Oh.
What's the difference between a light bulb and a pregnant woman? A light bulb can't be unscrewed. Holy shit. Keita made a comment too. I'll check that in a moment. Oh.
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 Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh.
Really?
Oh. Oh. Breakaway. Breakaway. That's not a breakaway, but okay. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, damn it.
Oh my god, you're pushing.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god. Oh my god, how did I not? Ah! Oh.
How was that not a penalty?
Oh!
What? Woo! Let's see what's going on. You wished it was long range. Oh no, a light bulb can't be unscrewed. Kari just said, I've seen teams. knockout. Oh my god.
Oh,
you're
man.
Only, Herder get puck. Goal.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. I don't care who wins. This is probably up there as one of my favorite games. Oh my god. Ho! Oh. Ho! Oh. Oh man. You like fucking wrecked me. Ho! Oh. Oh god.
Oh. Gosh, dang it.
Oh, okay. Then just don't get it. I don't know. Oh my god, get that out of here. Oh, I just iced it. Of course I did.
Yeah, you did. Oh my god.
Gurgon vinyl will get good eventually.
Gurgon vinyl. I think this vinyl is scratched.
Guys, what were home movies on before VHS?
8mm.
8mm, yes.
Gurg on 8mm. 8mm Gurg?
Silent Gurg. That doesn't happen.
No.
Oh! God. All right, how did you figure out? You figured something out. Yeah, it's called getting good.
No, I doubt it.
Greg on 8mm, Greg on Betamax, Silent Gurg, Greg on VCD.
VCD?
Greg on
that sounds like a disease.
What is this emo shit? Oh, man.
Greg on Laserdisc.
Oh, the goal doesn't count, apparently.
What? What happened?
Why don't they count the goal?
I don't know.
We weren't paying attention. Hold on.
We missed it.
Let's go to action tracker. What happened here?
I don't know. It doesn't say.
I'm checking what's going on. okay.
I don't know.
Apparently that goal does not count.
I don't know why.
Can someone explain in the comments what just happened and why the goal got taken away?
Yeah, we weren't paying attention.
Yeah, we weren't. What the hell happened? Instant replay. Okay.
Keep going.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, I was in the crease.
You're in the crease.
Oh.
That's why.
That's what happened. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
So that's why they didn't count. It makes sense.
Okay.
I was busy thinking of old media. But there you go. So that explains it. So you're only down by two again, Dad.
Ah, oh, damn it. I didn't think I had it. It's going to be icing.
I got it. The goal felt sick. It got the puck out of here.
Ah, ha, ha. It got all pucked up. Oh.
I love how we're like grinning on Polaroid.
You gotta shake it.
No, I'm sorry, what was that?
I didn't say shake it like this.
Just the way you were shaking it, I was just, I know.
That's a Polaroid.
I know, but the way you were doing it just looked really weird. I'm like, are you sure that's the Polaroid?
Yes. Ah, damn it.
Oh my god, he whiffed it. Greg on film by Duran Duran. Shake and bake. Hieroglyphic Gurg.
Hieroglyphic Gurg.
You gotta shake it before you bake it.
What are you looking at me like that for?
I just am, Dad. Listen.
What the freak just happened? What in the world is going on?
Oh!
Yay.
It was a good save, Dad. Victorian Gerg.
Victorian. Caveman Gerg. Oh, damn it. And I ice it. Are you kidding me?
Oh, man. BC Gerg.
BC Gerg. Would that make me
Gerg on the banana splits?
Oh, you guys know that show? Oh, my God. Yeah, it was definitely 60s, 70s.
Like cartoon.
No, it wasn't a cartoon.
It wasn't even a cartoon.
No. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Come on. Oh, do I have the puck now? Who has the puck?
Nobody has the puck.
Yeah, nobody had the puck. Oh, damn it. Oh,
damn it.
Oh, I thought I was going to be able to get it.
No!
Oh! Come on, Perry. Redeem yourself.
Are you kidding me? What the hell's going on with my team?
I don't know, Dad.
Ha ha! Offsides, bitch. I've only got a minute and 16 left.
Yeah, time flies when you're having fun.
Wait for it.
What?
I've seen teams.
Yeah, Rob singing the Banana Splits theme song.
Oh my God. That is the theme song. Rob the Robot has seen the Banana Splits. If you guys have not seen the Banana Splits, just look it up on YouTube. It is definitely very 60s, 70s.
I didn't know you had Katy Perry on your team.
Yep.
Remember when they thought they were insulting Perry by calling him Katy Perry? But it's like, you're calling me a hot pop star. Like,
yeah. Oh, what the freak just happened?
I don't know, but let's make it four, baby.
Four what?
Well, let's make it four, baby.
Ah, damn it. No. Ah.
I put it in my own goal.
He was icing, so it didn't really matter.
I am the youngest one, and I have seen the Banana Splits.
Wow.
I did as a kid. I just don't
remember. I may have showed it to you.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Just to show you what drugs can do.
Yeah, what is it drugs can do, Dad?
Oh, it makes you trip, that's for sure.
Oh, good. Oh!
Oh, come on, really?
All right.
This is pissing me off.
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me? Delayed penalty.
What did I do? It was not a pleasant experience.
I wouldn't doubt it.
What happened?
Oh. Wow. Hit somebody with it, you're
gonna get a penalty. I don't think he's happy.
Oh no, he's happier. Go on the power play for the first time. A big win. Let's see what happens. Oh my God.
There we go. Oh, 11.
Oh! What the hell just happened?
I don't know, but I am on the way.
Icing.
After icing.
My God, really?
Greg on HR Puff and stuff.
Oh, you are digging up all those relics, aren't you?
Greg on Wonderful Mr. Ed. You know that horse has probably been made into glue by now, right?
Yeah, probably.
Good.
So which means you ate Mr. Ed.
Oh, thank God. It's about time. The fucker had it coming.
Wow, that sucked. I don't know what the hell happened.
Gerg on Andy Griffith's show. All right, Dad. Get over here. Get over here, Dad, because you're about to go to bed. So, words of wisdom for the youngins out there.
Words of wisdom.
Well, before we get to what we've learned. And okay. We played a good game. You did really good the first game.
Yeah, and then
you
don't know
fell
what
apart in the second game. You know,
well,
you put up
the second game, we had two very shitty teams.
Oh my God, that was fucking unbearable.
Yeah, and then sorry.
Don't worry about it.
In the third game, I just don't know what the hell happened. I couldn't get my team. I just started falling apart. So words of wisdom. Words of wisdom. If you want to know what drugs can do, check out the Banana Splits, HR Puff and stuff. Witchy poo on HR Puff and stuff. Yes.
What about Puff the Magic Dragon?
Oh man, yeah. You know, just something about the 60s and the 70s. Yeah, they experimented with drugs and it shows.
Kita said, "Oh, I love Gilmore Girls."
Yes, ma'am. So what did we learn here today, kids?
So what did we learn?
We learned that sometimes ignorance is bliss. We learned that you still look girly, but you still won.
Okay, what is that? Hold on. Hold on. Where are these allegations coming from?
Well, they're not allegations. What do you mean? They're straight up facts. You know, your fairy facts.
So this has been the last stream the Lamer Gamer will ever be on.
Yeah, right.
So, Big Papa, don't go anywhere.
So we've got, we learned that I'm older than dirt.
Yeah.
I was there when dirt was invented.
Mm-hmm.
And
hold on.
Hold on.
Hold on. I just read that comment. I'm like, hold on. I was like, oh no.
Wait. We need to
check the Carfax. Hold on. Here's the deal.
Wait, I can't leave my mouth like that because it looks like I'm open for business.
Go to CarMax, get that checked.
Get that checked.
Oh, man.
So, anyway, I'm going to bed.
You're going to bed.
Good night.
So that means the stream's actually going to start now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you're going to epically suck, and everybody's going to bail.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, that happens anyway. So.
Good night.
Good night.
Love you all. Good night. See ya. It's my old man hour. You know, the streetlights are on. It's time to go to bed.
Mm-hmm. J. Frank Wilson and the Cavaliers. What are you fucking doing?
What's going on in the stream right now is something that I will not. Dad, you just like you shot the fucking webcam to like 2 frames a second. I hope you know that.
I really hope you know that.
That's awesome. All right. Good night.
Good night.
Yeah.
You know you're supposed to actually disappear when that happens. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I know how to do it. Are you ready? There we go.
That was lame.
That was amazing. That was so lame. We did it, though.
That was so ghetto and lame. It sucked.
So everyone say goodnight, Final Gurg. They had a decent hit of the 60s. Goodnight, I have some concerns. Night Gurg of the Round Table. I didn't know we were watching Split. I forgot where I was going with this. Shit. I lost my train of thought. That was... Oh.
The Sharks beat the Canucks 4-1.
Hey, shout out to the Sharks.
Yeah.
Nice. Yep. All right, good night.
May the force be with you.
Oh, dude, I love Battlestar Galactica.
Oh, yeah, my favorite.
You're supposed to be gone, Final Gurg.